Hey kiddos, time for the daily bread. We're going to hit Proverbs today. Let's hear today's tract.
Daily Tract 401, Proverbs chapter 3, verse 11 through 12. My son, do not discard the discipline of the Lord, and do not fall away when you are corrected by him. For whoever the Lord loves, he corrects, and just as a father does with a son, he wins him over.
Kids, so we've been talking about how the Lord chastens us, and it means that he loves us, but this is more specifically talking about don't discard the discipline. In other words, don't look away from it. Don't get upset by it, right? Don't be mad that the Lord is chastening you. Accept it. You know, be corrected by him. And that's kind of like how a father wins over a son, right? You know, as you get older, you'll appreciate being corrected by your parents. Maybe not now, but in the future. And so the same will happen with the Lord. You may not love everything and things that the way that he corrects you, but over time you'll be appreciative of what the Lord does and accept the corrections. God bless. I love you.